Rápido. And today, we're gonna do the blue water challenge. There's a blue water. It has to be clear. Wait, it's made by food coloring, so you just put food coloring in here, and yeah. Food coloring, I used blue. So we're gonna drink it. This was posted the same day as the tutorial, but I have a different shirt on. Comment, so yeah, let's drink it. The cold. Drink like a regular water. I don't know if it's bad for you, but they put it in cake, so I want to put it in water. Tell me in the comment section below if this is bad for you. It's actually clear. It's nasty, kind of. It tastes the same as this, but